A worker at a North Central Iowa construction site died today after being run over by a semi. It happened near Lakota in Kossuth County. Officials say 51-year-old Lee Groover of Texas died at the scene. The investigation was turned over to the Iowa State Patrol and the Iowa Department of Transportation.